sailing. Oh my God, what was I thinking? Yeah, it looked better than this from up above. That looks crazy. That banana boat rod. Okay, so we have to wrap it around the boat in order to get to the parasailing boat. Yep, this is happening.
Yeah.
That's what you said.
Yeah, 100%. You go first.
He's doing rock, paper, scissors.
We're not rock, paper, scissors.
He's the captain. Gotta listen. Do anything goofy, I hope.
Yeah. Oh, I just saw a big fish.
Oh, those really? I will say it's not as bad as I expected it to be.
No, it's not as bad as I thought it would be.
Still holding on for dear life.
I'm just holding on because, you know.
But look at the water, how pretty.
You don't want to hold on.
Tried to cut these corners, tried to take the easy way out. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but...
This is actually kind of incredible. Scary, but incredible. Oh, look, I see the banana boat coming. The banana boat's coming to pick other people up.
We probably are.
Yeah, there's the banana boat coming to get us off.
We've been on here that long.
That's what the guy said when we got on. When I first got on, I asked him if it was scary, and he said, "It's really not." He goes, "It it's like as soon as you get on, you get off."
It is.
Yeah, I think we're going down.
Whoa,
got it. I'm still keeping my arms here though.
Yeah, I didn't do that though.
Yeah, but you should. Oh yeah, we're gonna. I think we're starting to roll on in.
Yeah, we're definitely rolling in. We're getting closer and closer to the beach. I hope we get to touch the water.
He is gonna touch. Everyone I've seen, you touch the water. I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in, but don't look down. I'm on top of the world. Seriously?
We're about to touch the water. About to touch the water.
I hope I got that on here.
Oh, that was
fun. They really are all together with duck feet. That was fun. I think the fear of it is more scary. I think the fear of it is more scary. It's really pretty up there.
It's nice when you go up.
Yeah. But you did not lie. It's held together with duct tape. I thought that was hilarious. He goes, yeah, but it's a big, thick roll of duct tape.
We used the best duct tape to come out.
To hold it together. Thank you. You too. And here we go again. Did? I did not. I was holding on.
No, I mean.
All right. Good. Whoops. We did. It was good. You want to watch the dolphin show?
Do we have time for that?
We'll make time. So we got about 25 minutes before the show starts.
He started swimming a little bit.
That's funny the way he's just sitting up like that.
Yeah. Look, this one, like, there's a whole screws, and then he started itching himself, which is really cute. He got scratched on his head. Isn't he cute?
Yep. I like the way he sits, though.
Yeah, he's like,
that's funny.
Which one do you think is bigger? I think that one's bigger.
Oh yeah, I think that one's bigger.
That one's huge. I could stand on that turtle.
Sea turtle.
Yes, you could. So what is that? We don't know, huh? Oh, I like that totem pole.
Secret.
What?
Secret.
Secret. Don't reach out. They can and may bite.
Hey, beautiful. Hello. Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi. Hi.
Beautiful. Reptiles. His favorite. Oh, in the log, yep. Right in the hole. Trying to get out the sun, probably. Gators.
I'm gonna win this staring contest.
You gonna win the staring contest? I doubt that. Ooh, look at this big guy on his swing.
Oh, and his hammock?
Spiro.
Kind of a guano.
Common in Central and South America. White ones?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Guess what? Oh, in one of Carter's videos, they have that kind of snake, and he puts it around his neck.
Wow.
Like, he puts the Burmese python, like, on his neck. It doesn't, like, do the inch train, though.
I don't know how he holds that thing.
He said it was really, really heavy.
I bet.
I can go show you that.
Right out.